working on this Nissan Titan here. We are installing the expansion valve, which we already did, with a new compressor. Nice and neat. And we also did the condenser, brand new. Then we were putting in the fan clutch back in, but we noticed something. Because it looks like it's been replaced before. Doesn't look old at all. Everything's shiny. We're like, hey, pretty new. But it don't turn. There's no turning in it. This ring is coming out right here. And if you notice inside, you can see the bearings. They're no good. Also, there's some shock fluid. I forget what's inside there, some type of shock fluid. But it all has been thrown out of that clutch because it's all in the fan shroud. Juice, oil, I forget this. But yeah, we need to replace this fan clutch. This is a must. Especially putting an AC system in. So these are things that you don't look at every day or even think to look at when it's time to replace certain things. Even if it's new, you still gotta check it out. So just to let you know there.